Alright, so today we are at the Great Ocean Road. We're going to be doing the tour from Lawn all the way through down to, well, we're going to stop at Apollo Bay first for the night and then follow through down to Port Ferry. Then from Port Ferry we're going to cut up straight to the Grampians. We're going to stay there a night and then go back through down to Melbourne. So it's going to be like a little circuit. But that ain't me anymore. But I don't mind if I sell my soul to get a song on the radio. Credit cards on my student loan. That's a millennial. Do you remember how it feels to be young? Do you remember we could be anyone? When I miss the room, from the door of your room, September came way too soon. Do you remember how it feels to be young? It feels great, motherfucker, yeah. I've decided to be the light keeper here at this lighthouse. Where exactly are we?
We are at Split Point Lighthouse.
Yes. So the reason why it's called Split Point is because the point splits. It's pretty much the main reason. Isn't that right, Brooklyn?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Ganake. It was Ganache.
Okay, so this morning what happened was
there was
a vegan cake. It was called vegan brownie ganache and I thought that it said vegan, what is it? Vegan brownie.
So uncultured in the food industry.
it was spelled ganache, like, you know. You know what did I say? What was it called?
Ganache.
Ganache. It was spelled like a ganache. You know what I mean? So
yeah, well look, what do you do?
It was ganache and I thought it was ganache. So I thought it was like gnocchi. I was about to say gnocchi and I was like, no, that's not gnocchi, that's not how you spell it.
Gnocchi or gnocchi?
Gnocchi. Well, it's the G silent, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Anyways, forgive me for not being a skippy. I was born here, but I was raised by the Croatian Serbians, mate. What can I say?
Straight from Serbia.
No, I'm not. I was born here.
Right. Catch up. Do you remember? We could be anywhere. When I miss the room. Get in there, sir. We're going shopping. Oh, yep. It's eating again.
Johnny, thank you so much for raising a beautiful girl like your daughter. She's amazing.
Eat some almonds.
She really knows how to look after a man. It feels great, motherfucker, yeah. Behind me is the burial ground of my ancestors, long lost. Now, it's a very emotional place for me. Come back here and seeing this, found a few things that I've never seen before in my life, and it's quite an experience. So, yeah, I just feel very in touch with where I'm truly from. Yeah.
So this morning we are at the, where are we?
We're in the Grampians.
Grampians.
Hall's Gap.
So this morning we are in the Grampians in Hall's Gap, and behind me you can see one of Australia's native animals. Some people think they're pests, others think they're magnificent.
He's sniffing.
Look at him. Oh, he's about to get up. Oh, he wants to know. He's inspecting us. See, we're looking at him and he's looking at us. We're thinking, what an amazing animal, and he's thinking, what an amazing animal.
Dr. Doolittle right here.
Yes.
Talking to the animals. Come on.
We are one with nature today.
I want to capture this on film with me feeding him.
Feeding him some bread.
Don't tell the world.
They can eat bread.
And that's not our Coca-Cola can either. We believe in preserving the wildlife here.
Get closer.
No,
walk up to him,
away.
Babe. I'll walk up to him then. Come on.
No, they can get you.
Slowly. Slowly.
Come on.
Slowly. That's it. Keep going. Slowly.
How cute is this one? It's different from the big red kangaroo.
Slowly make your move.
No, he's going to come to me.
No.
I'm not going to be a predator. I think I threw two pieces there. That's why he's not coming here. But when he realizes when the brakes are cut.
No idea where we're going. I'm just going with the flow.
We're on Mount Difficult
this
Road
is
right now. And Maddie's being very difficult.
Brooklyn is our tour guide for the day. She's taking us all over the place.
And he's not even paying me for it, guys.
It's gonna be
sure.
I know, she's paying me. I've learned something new today, something that I don't know. I don't even think you guys know.
No one knows.
So, if you want to know where the highest part of the mountain is, all you have to do. Brooklyn taught me this. All you have to do is look at the trees. Now, if the trees are up on top of the mountain, that means it's the top of the mountain. If they're at the bottom of the mountain, then it's the bottom of the mountain.
No, like the tallest point. You know what I mean? Like if you. I can't explain it.
So,
look, you didn't do park
if you,
hunting,
you wouldn't
know.
If you want to know that you're going down a hill, then don't look at the slope and, you know, the angle of the car that you're driving on or whatever, or the landscape. All you have to do is look at the trees. So, the top of the tree indicates which way the mountain's going. He's lying down. He's not going to come to you. He's relaxing. Come to him. Give him a pat.
Oh,
in Ararat. Finished our stay over in the Grampians. Now we're about to have something to eat.
Pit stop
before we get back to Melbourne. So we've got a little feta and mushroom quiche. And some nice vegetable soup. Have you enjoyed your time, baby?
Yes, I have. It's been nice.
Is it?
It's super cold here. I've loved it.
Yeah? Would you come back?
No. I would come back. I just wouldn't stay overnight.